never want to go back. And we spend our lives replacing all the things we leave behind.
Southern rain,
blowing from the coast of Mississippi.
Southern rain,
I feel better when those southern waters hit me. I can't dip in the Jordan seven times to ease a pain, but I can pray for help and hope from southern rain. Cares if you let them. You may not believe my story, and you may say I'm insane, but they're the closest thing to home, the southern rain.
Southern rain,
blowing from the coast of Mississippi.
Southern rain,
I feel better when those southern waters hit me.
Rose of sun.
You still, and my day comes dawning.
the other night. You won't believe it, but I swear it's true. Harry the hairy ape made his escape from the city zoo. And under cover of darkness, he made his way to the middle of the municipal park and hid in the bushes and waited for somebody to come walking along by himself in the dark. Then along comes somebody not suspecting nothing. Harry jumped out the bushes all of a sudden. Beat on his chest. Jump up and down, and he say, which is Harry Ape talker. Boo, I bet you I scared you, ha-ha. Cats as bad as eyes bugged out, his hair turned white. He run off through the municipal park, screaming and hollering, digging up the lawn, tearing up the shrubbery, knocked down to keep off the grass sign, run through the hurricane fence, fell in the municipal swimming pool and drowned himself. Well, Harry thought this was the funniest thing that he had ever seen. He laughed, jumped back in the bushes, got ready to do it again. The next guy that come along was the nearsighted local DJ, just mopping down the sidewalk on his way to work with a box of records under his arm that he was gonna play. So here he comes, not suspecting nothing. Harry jumped out the bushes all of a sudden, beat on his chest, jump up and down, and he say, cause you too cool. Then he said bye, bopped on off down the sidewalk. Every 4 or 5 steps he stopped, turned around, do a little boogaloo shingling. Well, this really shook Harry up. I mean, it blew his whole bit, you know, ruined his whole day. So he run back to his cage fast he could go, jump up on his little swing, put both hands over his eyes and didn't look for 3 hours and 45 minutes. But that's not the end of the story. Here's what happened. Well, the DJ played Harry's record. What record? Shut up, it was a hit and he became a star. Got him some tight britches, got him a... Come to have everybody here. The A-Rab, she covered the sand. He had emeralds and rubies just dripping off of him and a ring on every finger of his hand. He wore a big old turban wrapped around his head and a scimitar by his side. And every evening, about midnight, he'd jump on his camel named Clyde and ride silently through the night to the Sultan's tent, where he would secretly meet up with Fatima of the Seven Veils, swinging his grade A number one U.S. choice, dancing the Sultan's whole harem. Cause him and her had a thing going, you know, and they'd been carrying on for some time now behind the Sultan's back. You could hear him talk to his camel as he rode out across the dunes. His voice would cut through the still night desert air, and he'd say,
him to